wounds all over the body, but those indicate feeding. He died from a blow to the head. Wonder what this means. To its lair to lick its wounds. Need to track it down. Need only the entrails. Fussy. Ran this way. To the other side. Get away this time. just dead. Avenged those boys. There's that at least.
Run, Roach.
Go, go.
Greetings. Any tidings?
Bad ones. Your son's dead, killed by a fiend. All I could do was avenge him.
I told him. Son, nothing good ever came out of Pharaoh. Stay home. Your time will yet come for adventures and glory.
Your reward. This gold brought me no luck. May it serve you better.
What did I think of next?
A priestess when I grow up. Don't want no stinky husband.
Mommy said you're a hero!
Come on.
Slow now. Whoa. Gashes like claw marks in its flanks, but it's also got lockjaw and a warped spine, like it might have died of tetanus. Something tells me that was no accident. Better investigate. Furrow looks fresh. Boulder must have rolled through here. Furrow looks fresh. Boulder must have rolled through here. Boulder started here. I think I see some tracks. A Necker. Must have waded through mud before arriving here. What's going on here? A Necker's foot, hollowed out inside like a boot. Someone lost it while running. The plot thickens. Neckerpaw and a human foot? Small like a child's, clearly running. Trail ends here. Think to hang drawings in a place like this. Looks like the work of a child, or someone who's damned clumsy with a quill. Two sticks protruding above the shoulder. Think that might be me. Is that a wagon? And here's where that boulder almost crushed me. Necker tracks near the boulder. Now I know where they came from. Just wonder who actually left them. These balls on sticks are Endriga's. Guess they were supposed to finish me off. All in all, a pretty elaborate plan. And this must be the meeting place. Looks like this whole ambush was a group effort. High time I met the pranksters. Must be the place.
You can come out. I've seen your plan. Besides, I can hear you. One of you's wheezing like a broken bellows. Another's panting frantically like a deer caught in a trap. And the third should really take something for that throat. I'd try thyme extract. Any last words?
Us! You're the prisoner!
Sure about that?
Glitchy thingy no gum gum. The pounding witchy thingy swoop man.
That's right. We've caught you. You're at our mercy now, and we're none too merciful.
Oh, really? Fact is, I could just turn around and...
Bloody toad! Witchy thingy gum gum shotkin. Won't swoop man. I wonder why he's not already in the shrimp. You were to kill him.
What? We never said nothing about killing.
Not a thing. We were just supposed to scare him.
So witchy thingy us scary thingies. Make him no touch us.
I believe you misunderstood. He's a murderer, like the rest of them, like the one who killed my Adalia.
Awful sorry about your wench. We all are.
A Doppler.
But this Witcher didn't kill her, and we can't very well punish him for another's crime.
He has much to answer for, too. I heard he killed a Corrid in Tucson.
But he spared a golden dragon.
So what? What about Verena, the Bruxa with the fondness for blue roses from Nazair? He showed her no mercy.
True. I killed Verena, but you still got a chance, could still leave with your lives. Let's part in peace before someone gets hurt.
Is that a threat?
I'm trying to save your lives. Won't touch you as long as you don't attack, but one false move and I'll have to defend myself.
Just remembered, I left a cauldron on the fire.
Any other cowards?
Pull the uncoward!
Three against one? We might stand a chance.
Ah, get him!
What? Lost your nerve?
Thank you.
Come on. Let's go!
Slow now, whoa.
Come to face the ghost of the arena. Don't be shy. I'll defeat Ulla the Unlucky.
You're no typical wraith.
Why not? Because I don't shriek threats and warn you of your death. Well, that's simple enough. Plain bored of that. Besides, I know how it'll be. You'll spit out some insults, pierce me with your sword, and I'll then disappear. Only to be back here again in a few days. And it'll be so with those who come after you. Such is my fate. I'm to tarry here till the world's end, losing every fate along the way. But you've not come to chat. Draw it, swing it, get to work, and defeat the ghost of the arena.
Not gonna be any fight.
Have it your way. If not you, then the one to come after. 'Tis all the same to me. Come to face the ghost.
Draw your weapon.
Draw in. Well done. You done it. Bravo. Be back again soon. So long.
like rain.
Every man defeats Ulu. Come to f-
draw your weapon.
Draw in. But make it quick. And not too much drama, if you don't mind. Well done. You done it. Bravo. Be back again soon. So long.
I won in the arena.
Is that so? Did you beat?
Pull out the unlucky.
Fool.
Always. Come back when you beat
up. Then we won't go inside.
If anyone survived. of Freya would have tended to any survivors. Only ones around here with any notion about medical care.
This big house. They're not come apart. You're alone. Section of
clouds obscure the sky and turmoil grips the sea.
Freya, hear my prayer. Freya, watch her.
Greetings. What may I help you with this time?
Morkvarg, got a few more questions. Farewell.
The goddess protect you from all evil.
You who grant us
welcome to the Temple of Freya. I'm Kirisu. How can I help?
You're Kirisu?
Aye.
Ran into your brother. He's scouring all Skellige for you.
You know him? Truly? How is he?
Fine. Mentioned some pirates had kidnapped you.
It was the most horrible night of my life.
I remember fire, cries, and the clink of iron against iron. They herded us on a long ship. Toward dawn, a storm broke. It was mayhem. So I took advantage and jumped overboard. Sisters Astrid and Dalla found me on the beach, near dead. They brought me to the temple, watched over me. I owe them my life.
You were lucky. Very.
True. Soon as I get back to Bland Air, me and my brother will make an offering to Freya. And I thank you for your help.
Take care now.
You who grant us love, hatred, and strength.
Clouds obscure the sky and turn
our grips. Hear my prayer. Freya, grant my forgiveness.
like that silver.
Legendary forge. Need to look around for tools. Blacksmithing tools, but ornamented. Gotta be the ones Joanna mentioned.
Geralt had to face Aradin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own.
Don't object to your white monk.
Where's Mum coming in?
Help me, I assist you.
Went to Undvik a while ago. Found these.
Well, goose kick me. These look like the real thing.
Because they are. Look at the markings. Authentic. How did you get them?
Wasn't easy, so I'm hoping for a good price on that armor of mine.
Harman Ep Grönekan, Lieutenant General of the 2nd Mounted Army. Welcome to our humble establishment. A true honor to host one of such renown. I've heard the General's a connoisseur and collector of armor. This is true, and they call you a master of the craft.
All too kind, sir, truly.
I need a suit of armor, heavy, able to withstand piercing projectiles.
Piercing projectiles? Oh, bolts, you mean? Oh, that ain't easy. Needs a special alloy, tempering.
The new tools. We can do it. Stoke the fire, I'll ready the rest.
Bold, your worker. You allow her much.
You know how it is, General. Good help's hard to come by. We should go outside. There's business to discuss.
It's always the same. I've had enough.
Enough?
They treat me like I'm nobody. The menial labour. Truth is, the Nilfgaardian, the one Fergus is kissing up to, I'll have to craft his armour. Yours too, for that matter.
So what's Fergus do?
Horseshoes, nails, not much else he can do, seeing as he cocks up simple bungs. But in the end, they call him Master. No one'd ever think I could be a skilled armourer, a human and a woman to boot. A dwarven blacksmith, that's another story.
If that's the case, stand your ground. Don't let him treat you like this.
I won't. Not anymore. He can craft the Nilfgaardian's armor himself. I'll make another suit, and we'll see which one's better. I need but one thing I can't get on my own. Would you help me?
Depends what it is.
To finish the armor, I'll need to harden it, quench it in a bath. Oil's what we usually use, but I want to use acid.
Kiki Moors and Archgriffins spit acid.
Archgriffins? Draconic griffins, you mean? Baron's men came by a few days back, said they'd seen one north of Crow's Perch. It had killed some folk out there.
Bound to be a notice posted for the griffin anyway. Could kill two beasts with one stone. Fine, I'll see what I can do.
Bring me the acid, and I'll prove I'm better than Fergus. And I'll craft armor for you, lots of it. The kind no other armorer can.
Fox on a lot of you.
I'm a wee bit busy.
Sorry, no time to chat. I've got to finish this.
Ever heard of preventive arse moving?
I've armor to finish. We'll talk later.
Yeah?
Sorry. No time to chat. I've got to finish this.
Fancy a gander at our little... We've gathered ourselves quite...
Show me what you got. See ya.
Time to water the horses.
To puke or not to puke, that is the problem.
Spot a cider for you?
Like to take a look. Farewell.
Nowadays, one word, one word, enough.
Mercy!
Where are you going?
Let it rain. Right.
I can't!
Dance, bitch! Dance!
Oh.
Doubt her pen will ever be sober. Greetings, Heather.
Open up.
What are you offering?
Kettle of fish.
you make a fine sailor. It's in a beautiful city.
I sent my young'uns to pick mushrooms yesterday.
To the woods? Alone?
You know how it is.
Trusty arms for old sort.
I'd like you to craft something for me. So long.
We'll flail your
what? Skin. Lost your nerve?
Griffin feather. Must have lost it when taking off. Hopefully its nest is nearby.